I received a cancer diagnosis, but I remember my first response being, I will not die, but I will live and declare the glorious works of the Lord. I had to make a decision what I would do. Would I focus on the diagnosis or would I shift my eyes to Jesus? There were resources available. The Healing Center at Whole Life Ministries is open. And I made a decision to sign up and take advantage of the services provided through the center, and I have not regretted it. I was able to successfully walk through and receive my cancer-free diagnosis, and I praise God for it, and I thank the Healing Center.